He's in love with the girl that Tom forgot. She just shuts her ears. She's falling too far with salt in her scars. Won't let it taste her tears. She's falling too far. The girl that Tom forgot. Hello dear comrades, thanks everyone for tuning in, how do you say that, yes, for watching and being here. I see a bunch of dudes in Twitch chat, Maquinista, Gulmuk, Festmaster, Sifarty, Gef, Mako, Born to Cook, like there's 100 million dudes, Nightbot of course, Rushlock, Kernus, TKD, Tim. Hello dear comrades, man, there's so many of you here. Thanks for being here, dear comrades. So, we've received this, how do you say that, request thing, Romana Suncuga. Hello, dear comrades, Kukonja, 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 700 plex for each shout out, legit. Only paid actors and stage fights here. So, we're running this so called cuck hook bill. Yes, you know the old cuck bill, you know. With tracking disruptor, web scram after burner. He can also fit the dual tracking disruptor single web and like the ballistic control unit, no DCU and a bunch of shit like that. So bulkhead rigs, my clock's about to fucking expire. Let's go check out that small plex. Maybe we can find some coercers and shit there. Yo, my Eve client's fucking muted, what's that? There we go. Eve sounds intensifies. Whoosh, views. Let's see if we can find these noob lords to cuck them. What's that young Chessur doing? Come here, Chessur! Chessur goes for the optimal range disruption script, and then I go for the old Mjolnir javelins. Drink that, anti-pharmacon. Did he just fucking finish that plex? Obvious. Come here, Chessur! Okay, so watch this. This is like dumpstering slicers 101, right? And I misclicked my shit. Ah, that's the friendly dude. Okay, we'll just sod off then. Yes, let's go there.
Warp drive active.
Hmm. Yes, of course. Yes. That's the good comrade. His name, Death to Amar. Yes, I should have been more perspective. Shit. Sorry, friends. Yes. I hope the stream is normal. Wait, what the fuck is that? It's not good. I hope it fucking is. Does it look good on your end? I think it should. Well, what's that thing doing? Let's try to find this thing. There's like... Why is it not good? Stream is okay. No. I was like clicking some shit and no one saw anything. Yes, good, yes. Let's go shitpost our link in local, yes. Oh, hello, dear comrade Biosphere. Obvious. How bad's the mock dumpster session? Got kill mails to show. Of course, we dumpstered the rattlesnake. Look at that thing. And then we got dumpstered by T3Ds. You see those things? Obvious. Obvious. I've shaved and I'm instantaneously 700 years younger. Yes. We've been fucking around here sufficiently. Let's move. Let's first move and then shitpost, right? First move, then shitpost. Watch this Elite Pro PP stream, legit. Yes, obvious. Who's that young boy? No one even knows. You can all thank Comrade Casper for shaving. He was writing in chat, JB, do you want me to send you razor blades? Let's see that kill. Ah, it's the claw you were mentioning earlier. Obvious. Easy. Elite prowess. Comrade Machinista, the elite prowess. Let's go find some more dudes. What are they doing?
Warp drive active.
Shitposting in local intensifies. In order to shitpost like that, you press control up, right? That brings up the previous thing you was attempting to communicate. Forward like there's no tomorrow. Yes. Lel Poco Cartel. Lel, come on. Let's not be cruel to our comrades. Yes. What are they doing? I don't even know what's fucking going on. It's midnight local time, yes. Let's go hunt that fucking Tengu. And shitpost in local, of course. I'm gonna go to this noise plex. Maybe once in their life, they will choose not to be cucks and send in, like, a Firetail to fight me, for example, right? Instead of sending 15 guardians and 12 fucking, what's those things called, Pro Tools. I love the Poco Cartel comrades. I just want to give them hug, but he was too criminal. Oh well. I don't know if he had a crime permit. We'll see. Let's go find ourselves some normal content, right? We need to go through Auga
Drive
to
active.
Kurmonen. That's my plan. Comrade JB, why are you not flying with Comrade Zarvox? What do you mean? Why am I not flying with him? We were trying to, like last night or the last time I was in the Twitch chat with the comrade, we were attempting to communicate. Oh, that's my favorite food, boys. That's my favorite food. Let's see that fucking cuck. What's he gonna do? Shit. Let's try to be more normaler. That's like almost famous. I need a re-roll into the fucking thing. Yes. Just re-approach that gate. Re-roll into Nova Rage. Orbit that cuck at 7.5k. Eat shit, you fucking cuck. Dead. Easy, man.
Warp
He
drive
totally caught me with
active.
my pants down. I had the wrong script, wrong ammo. Easy, easy. That's what I get from for fucking fighting that cuck. Yes, easy. It was obviously lag. Yes. Good thing we didn't go far. We have these ships. There's this Sino. Maybe they need Sinos. What the fuck? This is a Fintaro raid with 161 viewers. Yes, you came just in time, comrades, to see me get dumpstered in the hook pill by the coercer. I was gonna try real hard and be a, try hard and shit, and then I got legit dumpstered.
Is looking at you, kid.
Abuse.
Warp drive
Skygen
active.
DK, thanks for the follow, dear comrade. I greatly appreciate it. And thanks everyone for watching and being here and
We love
everything.
APs! Do not run! We are your
Oh
friends!
shit!
Pants down.
Fuck yeah! Corky's God, thanks for the donation, comrade. Here's this Weeaboo heart symbol. Somebody has been telling me that also looks like Naruto hand symbols. So I might consider to stop doing that. Yes. Thanks for the donation and the follow and the host and all your support, friends, and being here and everything. Like, shit posting in that Twitch chat is greatly encouraged, and like, if you have any
Drive
questions or
device active.
suggestions or things like that, please write them there and I'll try to respond as fast as I can, right? Views. So we're here to dumpster these noob
Is
lords.
looking at you, kid.
Magus Apollo is now suspected of RMT. Thanks for the follow, dear comrade. Yes, feels good, man. Okay, what we got here, boys? We ain't got shit here. I must have a fire tail here. It's just like gone somewhere, lol. Yeah, you should have seen my ass before I started streaming. I couldn't open my assets window because I had too much shit and it would lag out the game, right? So I had to go from station to station and trash items and contract them to dumb alts and shit. Like, now we're good, boys. Now we can actually see we have a fire tail in this station, and using our elite pro skills, we'll dumpster some noobs, yes. Views. Views. Wait, I have thing to show you, friends. This, I think you'll like this.
Is
Pat
looking
the
at you, kid.
Pineapple Pirate is now suspected of RMT. Views. Thanks for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. Okay, so
Docking permission
quickly
requested.
need to get this fire tail, and then we can like I don't know,
Docking request.
sell this dude a sign of permit or whatever. Oh, hello dear comrade Cyclo, Corkis, Moshi, this one crazy monkey, Depra. Hello everyone, thanks for being here. Views. Views. Okay, where's my fucking thing? There it is. Good. Let's go dumpster the Sino. Ah, views. So, it could be a bit too late, but we'll see. Citadel timeshare will be legit new meta.
Okay.
He's looking at you, kid.
AFK Raptor, thanks for the follow, dear comrade. I greatly appreciate it. Watch this shit, friends. I hope your bodies is ready. Do you have Sino permit? Biosphere says, comrade Evlog, only reason I don't stay long is miniature space is due to stuff being low volumes and expensive as fuck. Yes, they do! They're fucking cucks!
Warp drive active.
Yes, you do! Carry on then. Maybe some other time, boys! Ah, oh, views. Comrade Death Resprox with the giveaway. Who wants a 50 million East Quiz giveaway? Make sure it's Citadel with two bathrooms. LOL. Okay, we're on our way back to Kurmanen. Oh, 7, comrade. Ah, views. On second thought, killing the Sino and their Fortizar under the point defense system and stabber and shit in a Firetail is a silly place. Let's not go there, friends. Yes. I should totally fly in a tornado, legit. Ah, views. Back to Kurvanen. Yes. Kurvanen is good place. Okay, what are they fucking doing? Let's see that thing. Every time I undock, I have to reopen my fucking shit. Oh, whatever. They don't appear to be doing anything. Let's go check out this shitty Novice Plex. I'm not happy with how long the hook will live and what we did with that fucking thing. So, I'm gonna get myself another one and we'll repeat the scientific experiment. This thing doesn't even fucking count. Oh. Sorry, friends. I'm here. Let's see that fucking thing. Those bestowers are legit spooking me out. They're in every fucking system. They can eat shit. Okay, nothing here, boys! There's this mission name, Little Strike. Oh, whatever. Let's go check out the small plex. Ah, views. Kurva Mash. From Croatia. Yes, I'm from Croatia. Yes. I'm not Polish. We're neighbors though. Yes, thank you, friends. So, due to us being all high production value and shit, I've shaved my face. So now I'm legit 700 million years younger looking. Let's see if they're 700. I see thing. Good. Oh, the purifier, boys! Oh, his name is the Liberator, and there's two Minmatar dudes here, so we'll see who's fucking what. Come here, friend. I have a mission permit to sell you. Yes, selling missioning permits. Come here, let's see. Views. So. We're gonna have to hope that A, he's stupid, and B, he's like dumb. So that's the only way I can kill that dude. Otherwise, that's a friendly dude. Let's just go somewhere fucking else. What fucking ever. He has a mission running permit. Evlog, how many languages do you know? Okay, let's count that shit. I know Croatian, English, in school I was learning German for 9 years, but I'm not really good at speaking German. I can like read shit and say basic things, but not much. And then a wee bit Italian, and on Greek I can say Herate. That's what my Greek friends teached me, yes. There's these dudes here! We might actually get some kind of fight, boys! They don't appear to be here, so that would suggest to us that they're fucking around with this dumb Otelen gate, right? So, let's just warp to a random shitty safe spot and then warp to the Otelen gate at 100, right? Then we'll see whatever the fuck's going on there. You need learn Russian to shit talk in local. I legit do. I've been playing Dota for a long time, so I've learned a bit of basic Russian, right? So,
We come in peace! Do not run! It. We are your friends!
Oh my god!
Use this for lollipops, keep on bringing us legit content.
Thanks, comrade, for the donation. I greatly appreciate it. Ah, views! Here's that heart. Ah, views, legit validated existence by comrade Mako. Thanks, comrade. And thanks everyone for being here. Ah, views. Feels good, man. I'm glad you like that content and that we're having fun here. So the plan is to build a nice community of comrades and then we can like all have fun together and I don't know, like I'm here to like help you out with whatever you need, friends, and I'm here for you, right? Like I'll do whatever the fuck you want. I'll like I'm flying this Warzone because there should be the most contents here. Comrade H Scoop, thanks for the follow, dear friend. Ah, views feels good, man. Okay, I'm gonna warp to 100 off that gate, and maybe those retards will send in the fucking whatever the fuck they have, the confessor after me, and then I can dumpster that thing. Ah, views. Let's see their shitty gate cam with their own eyes. Reported for gate for logging in. Look at those fucking cucks. I've seen a bunch of shit in my life, but camping the Hisek gate entrance from the Amar side. My eat shit, you fucking beams, boat. You can, like, go fuck yourself. Legit. Come scrammy. Oh no, boys. The Zealot. Not the Zealot. Please, not the Zealot. Ah, not me, not me. Ah, run, JB, run. Fuck you, made you use capacitor for prof mod. Haha, made you use cap for prop. Well, easy, easy. Gate camping is the second lowest PvP in EVE, with the first lowest gate camping, first lowest being Hisek gate camping, you know what I'm saying? So, at least they're in Losek, so I'll give them that. That's commendable and shit, yes. Okay, so I want to quickly warp to this shitty safe spot and show you on map where I am, right? So everyone chill the fuck out, I got this. Just give me a second, I need to load up the map and shit. Watch this next level production value. Oh, what's that, boys? So, we're here in that fucking thing. And we're gonna go patrol the war zone, right? That's the war zone. And in the war zone, patrolling of it is the infinite process of dumpstering noob lords over and over again. So, just spin around the war zone, dumpster noobs, easy. Easy, that's an infinite content generator. You can dumpster noobs 24/7, yes. So you just need to fly around and like GG. So let's see those things. I once got bummed by a freighter in Gita, that's horrible. 1% CPU implant, my dearest possession. What the, that must be some kind of sentimental implant. Lol's peanut. 600k, what a loss. Evlog. On this PvP scale, where does shooting cans of war in Ulsek to upset trait? I don't know, but if I was like to see any fucking cans, we will call Auga rematch. Go good fight 1v1. Send your champion to Novice. Yes! It's on, you fucking cucklord! He's talking shit in that local. Let's see that, dude. That's the lazy crabs. What's that? Alliance. History. They was in Mordus Angels. Mordus Angels is the... I don't even want to get started on that. Yes! Go there, Dragonite! Just teasing you since he got the other pod. Better he than I self-destruct, legit. Wait, good luck, JB. Thank you, heart, heart.
Ah, yes, that's the good comrade, of course.
Let's go find things. I totally didn't want that pod, and the pod died to not wanting it. So, we saw map, now we see status. Do you see that thing? It's that whisper. Do you see that shitty system? So, let's force our autopilot to plot us the long route around through Kamala and Llama, right? Not through Roshar, through fucking Kamala and Llama. Not through fucking Otelen, either. I'm fucking gonna cut myself. So, not that. I'm manually gonna pilot regardless of the fucking autopilot. I hate that fucking thing. Okay. Let's just remove all those fucking things. Yes, 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 yes. That fucking shit. Good, 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 good. So, go there. Yes, 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 yes. So, I show you on map what I'm thinking, but I need to, like, manually set destination to that thing, and then 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 that thing. And since we don't have the in-game browser, I don't feel like fucking copy-pasting all the shit and whatever, so GG. What's debug doing? He can eat shit! I'm not gonna be fighting that fucking thing, he can go somewhere else, lol. I should get my trasher and dumpster his fucking coercer. What's Duboy doing? Let's go casually warp to this novice. Hopefully there'll be dudes there. Yes, yes, web me into warp! Too far off. Lol. What a noob. What's that Aatron doing? Content. Content. So we reroll into fusion. Heat all that shit. Obvious. Dead. Nobody friendly in local. Whoever the fuck that is, it's fight. Obvious. Go, 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 JB, no pussy. That's good. Come here, you fucking... Shoshko! Who's that, dude? What's your plan, bruh? Obvious. So I'm gonna save my second volley because he'll probably go under it, so I'll just wait a second. So... Come here, you fucking cuck. There, shoot now, shoot, 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 easy. Transversal matching boys, elite feathering paid actors, you know what they say. We're gonna casually overheat that thing so he don't, you know. No, 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 yes, 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 yes. Easy. Not the plex, Jebby. Easy. Easy, easy, easy. Obvious, paid actors, staged fights, suspected spear usage. He got 700 plex for that kill, boys. Look at that fucking thing. It dropped the rapper. Obvious. Every fucking novice capable ship who is solo has this thing in itself here. And these three things in itself, for sure. Every fucking noise capable thing you see has these things. Yes, especially if he's gonna be sitting on zero of the beacon, legit. Okay then, let's just go somewhere else. What's that dumbass is doing? E-Vlog made you use ammo, GG, hehehehe. Okay, for 75 million, first correct answer wins. According to the Empyrean Age, who purposely crashed their nicks into the station, including their rank, and who had control of them? That's like a really specific lore question, right?
Warp drive
Load void, press approach. Real man, load void, press approach. No pussy, just fucking click that thing. Golmok says, Admiral Alexander Nor Kaldari. Op, we have an actual attempt at a good answer here, boys. Obvious. Let's go find ourselves some more fucking paid actors and shit, and they're not here, Lel. I don't feel like going back to Llama, so we'll just carry on to Sosala, right? Let's go there. Warp drive. Rigged. Well, JB, we got cocked my high-sec war deckers. What do you mean, high-sec war deckers? Just come to Auga and live with us, yes. Who gives a fuck about high-sec? That's like, high-sec is for alts. If they're bullying your alts, just like, switch them over to a second corporation, then back to the first, then to the second, then back to, you know how war decks fucking work? Don't, like, dude, come on. High-sec is an abomination, right? That's for, like, hauling shit and grinding incursions, which are incredibly OP and shit and things like that. Not for living there. Like, come on. High-sec is for, like, suicide ganking on the Jita undock. That's really good. Obvious. Was that fucking Mahler? I totally wanna fight a Mahler! Where's that fucking thing? Let's go hunt him. Fuck does he want? Come here, you cucklord. He jumped through before we could do anything. I have the wrong antipharmacon. It was one specific individual. Full answers, people. Two are right. Oh! None of you knows what's happening there. Come on, faster. That thing accepts left and right click in itself. Scoop wins! Great scoop! Obvious! Obvious! Elder nerds and lore knowers in this chat! Okay, if I was him, what would I be doing? He'd probably be going there, right? Nope. Is he going there? Kind of. Is he going to Kurmanen? That would be too narrow to ascertain like that. Oh, fuck it! I didn't even want that kill anyway, he can eat shit. Go, mud. No, I'm not gonna communicate with some plebeyamers. They can do whatever the fuck they want. Oh, shit! I got carried away for a bit. The stream has been going on for roughly 40 minutes, friends. If you have any questions or suggestions, please write them in the Twitch chat right there. Thanks everyone for being here and like being a part of this like community of dumpstering of these noobs. Come out wherever you are. Let's try to pretend that we are noobs. And maybe they'll believe us and then suicide some shit into us. Wait, I show you this trick. Shall I show you one trick, and all LoSEC peoples hate him, yes. Click here to find out more. So, if you invite dude to duel, and it says that thing, cannot... God damn it. That thing. Give, yes. Cannot challenge name at this time. The target was not found at this location. That means he's fucking docked. He's docked. What about that dude? He's docked as well, so we know nobody's fucking there, and they can all eat shit, like the cucks they are, and we'll carry on our merry way. Obvious. Why are you writing that, Vijay? I have a question. Why is Jebby so damn fine, lol? I don't know, comrade. So fine, nobody knows why. I don't know why. Stop trying to crawl up his rear. No homo. Lol, come on, dudes. The oldest, but also the best alliance in the game. Obvious. Ushra Khan. Obvious. Comrade Kseo, thanks for the follow, dear comrade. Obvious, feels good, man. Thanks for being here, everyone, and for everything. What's he fucking doing? Let's use our advanced trick. He's docked. What a fucking surprise, boys. Warp drive
active.
JB, Sino, how could you? Psst, I tell you the secret. Don't tell anyone. It's a fake, Sino. It's fake. Look at that fucking shit. Oh shit. Almost. Fuck it, good enough. Yes. Okay, yes, you know. So, no one even fucking saw that. Yes. That's what comrade Stunt teached me. Anime Shogun. That's the name of his Twitch channel. You should totally watch his stream, yes. Frozik is now suspected of RMT. Thank you, dear comrade. Thanks for following. I greatly appreciate it. Let's see these fucking armors. What are they doing? Hopefully one of them is doing this shitty noise. See that thing? That's the blob one. Yeah, that's the plate. Ah, fuck my life. Or whatever. He's almost as good as the other one. Nobody here. Legit. I see this executioner. If I was executioner, what would I be doing? He appears to be in the large plex. You know that means, boys! It's time to liberate that shithole! Ah, views. Ah, views. Have Sino, have armor plate. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. That's the strategy, boys. Luckily, the Firetail has enough high slots to support the side in the artillery configuration, yes. What's he fucking doing there? Okay, then. Suka! Immediately goes to the fucking station. Whatever. Whatever! We didn't even want that kill anyway. Man, I need my sensor boosted thrasher, right? So, we're finished with this, shithole called Tanakan, and we carry on to Sachtogas. A bunch of dope criminals live in Sachtogas. Maybe we get fight there. Like the Sino released the Kraken, it's a Tech 2 Sino. You see, that way I can light it inside a plex, which you usually cannot, of course, yes. Easy. So, thanks to the glorious donation of Comrade Wilpert and a bunch of other dudes, we are now committed into streaming 8 hours a day for at least a month, yes. Probably more, yes. And the comrades have been asking that I make a bunch of shit. So, we have this, like, Discord thing. If you comrades wanna sit on that, look at that fucking thing. Discord. You're all fucking welcome to AFK there, or pretend to AFK. That's the coolest place in the universe, apparently. Also, we have this Twitter thing. That Twitter thing, some dudes prefer that as their platform for receiving updates and shit. So, you can legit look at that thing, and if that's your, like... What's he fucking doing? What's he fucking doing? Okay, let's do a circular. 5, 2, 1. God fucking damn it, that doesn't fucking tell me anything. Not there, boss. Not there, boss. Oh, who fucks it? He could be some random boss trash and shit like that. He can eat shit. Legit. We didn't even want that thing anyway, yes. So, following Sachtogas, we obviously go to Oyonata. Oyonata is cool, yes. So, also, there's this schedule then. Since we're all pro and shit, there's this Google Calendar, and you can watch that thing. Kukunya, JB, good night, dear comrade. Thanks for being here and everything. Comrade, if you make Twitter profile, you also follow other comrades. Okay, then. I need to follow a bunch of dudes then. Tess Ellison is now suspected of RMT. Ah, views. Thank you, dear comrade. Thanks for following. Thanks for being here, everyone. And tuning in. We're trying... That's perfect for us. Where are you fucking running?
Let's hunt that thing. Come. Yes. Faster. Go. This is gonna be a shitty fight for me. I hope to God he's some kind of noob lord. Otherwise, I'll eat shit. We'll give it a try and hopefully disengage before he cucks us. Keep fucking doing. Where are you going, brah? Let's go fight. Yes. Come here, you cucky McCuckson. Why are you hugging the gate like that, brah? Come into the artillery, you fucking dipshit! Come here, bro! I'm the wrong ammo, I should be the EMP. Hey, just pull a VB train from the dumbass. Hook that fucking shit! Okay, we need to start thinking of being normal. Easy. He can eat shit. Mlam. Easy breezy, boys. The fuck's he gonna do? I have two webs, he don't, yes. Views. Let's go repair ourselves somewhere. Too easy. The leg spared his life, legit. Easy. Losing to a Merlin. Well. It's just how it is. Rep, good. Ah shit, I was re-rolled in the EMP. That's why I was taking such good chunks of him. Let's see that fucking thing. 100, 117, 200. And I was doing 174, 243, 180, 180, 198. What the fuck was... yes, of course. Yes. Good. Let's carry on our way, and I'm sure we'll find some place to rep there. It was the Hulk, yes. Legit Hulk, yes. No fucking dude, please. The Merlin, yes. FC, Merlin undocking in Gita. Oh no. Light the Sino, boys, drop the supers. There's these Merlins. Not the Merlin's lord. It does look like a Merlin, kind of. There's no fucking things here. We need to find some kind of shitty citadel or whatever. There must be some kind of shitty Astrahus there. Views. No, I was legit shooting EMP. I reloaded later into the plasma. Or am I dumb? Wait. I should have re-rolled into the EMP for sure. But, good Hulk pilots are gonna have this, two Tech 2 EM rigs, right? So, in which case, we would want to actually choose the plasma, because, reasons, right? Drop more Citadel in Minmatar FW, boys. Okay, here's my vision of how it will be, friends. In like 2 or 3 years, there'll be 700... unfueled Astrahuses in every fucking system in EVE. Legit. That's unavoidable, yes. Okay. We can do shit here. We can just be spiteful and pop this Nova Ice like cucks. Of course, that's what we'll do. Views. There should be this citadel in Isbrabata, right? Where's that fucking thing? What's that fucking thing? Load up faster, you fucking... This kind of thing makes me think if I'm retarded or what. But we'll just go there. Yes. Go, baby, go. Views. Feels good, man. That's our reps, boys. Views. I was shooting plasma. I'm sorry, friends. I should have legit re-rolled into the... And I had the wrong anti-pharmacon from the fucking hook build, right? I should have had the tracking one. Is that a rifter on a tripod? Oh, dude, you haven't seen the rifter. Comrade Valhalov, check this fucking shit out. This one's for all the homeboys. Swoosh.
Oops, let's do it again. Swoosh! Or tactical retreat. Beep, 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 beep. You know, that's the Rifter, boys. Here's that thing. That thing was given to us by Comrade Cheryl Taylor to enrich our stream. Obvious. Obvious. Here's that heart symbols. Obvious. We pro via booze legit. So, let's rep rep good good. Obvious. Hey, yeah, that Edward was so funny. Comrade, this is one crazy monkey. I was like watching that from the fan fest and laughing legit. I hope you're entertained, friends. So if you have any questions or anything like that, please write them in the Twitch chat. Shit posting in chat is encouraged. You dudes get paid 700 plex per letter, right? So, let's click that fucking thing, that thing, and control A that thing. Fuck you, undock, undock. Obvious. E-Vlog, you wanna see a Maymay from my alliance? Arx alliance, yes please. Jebby, call me monkey. Okay, okay. Well, Arx plus CVA. Show me those fucking Amar propaganda. I wanna see that. I'll show it on the stream, legit.
Warp drive active.
Let's see that fucking thing. Oh shit. That's fucking harsh, man. That's like... This is Eve. And then swaps into that fucking thing. Mm-hmm. Fuck your fucking venture, hey. Oh, the dude was also mining the massive scordite. Yeah, boy. Obvious. Let's go back into the shit. Yes, 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 yes. Poor dude got dumpstered back into the Stone Age, legit. So, what was I saying, friends? I need to, like, show you this shitty map, right? Look at that thing! So, we're fucking around here, yes. Do you see the mouse and where I'm pointing? I hope to God you see that thing. And then we go there. Yes, good, yes, good. So, where's that fucking thing? Is Prabhata, obvious. So, we'll see this capsule. And this Bestover. That's the same fucking Bestover! It's in every system! Suka! Do you see that Bestover? We are hell camping drone walkers. Ravenstorm is now auto hosting you for up to 1v. Ah, views! Thank you, dear comrade! Thanks everyone for being here. That's the cool shit. Wait, you're hell camping and the best you can drop is a venture. Oh shit! It's on. He's like, you got served in that Twitch chat, legit. Let's see the stats. What do the numbers say? Was that fucking thing? No, no, it's probably not the best kill they got. It's probably like the most mematic kill they got, right? If you see a tactical supremacy gang with revolutionary in it, kill him first and tell him Nex says ha ha. Because they only undock inventors, lel. Easy, easy. There doesn't appear to be things here. So, we're closing in on our quest, boys. Where's that fucking whisper? Let's go check that thing out. What are these dudes doing? That's the friendly dudes. Let's just go see the Whisper.
Skill training completed.
Fuck was that? I don't hear that really often. Ah, yes, of course, yes. JB is killing the Galente Destroyer 5 so that he can fly the Magus before it gets cock nerfed. Yes. Oh, hello, dear comrade Zod! Thanks for being here, dear comrade. He's in a Velator. Maybe he'll light the Sino. We just need to see him light it and then ask him for a permit, boys. Obvious. That's how it is. Come on, you can do it, boy.
I believe. Let's check that fucking. Ah, yes. Pardon me. Okay. I'm gonna warp to this fucking iHub and shoot it once for posterity purposes. Whisper is vulnerable. It's been vulnerable for like 2 days. We should get our shit and bash that thing, legit. But it doesn't matter because we're already tier 2, yes, so easy. Look at that iHub right there. That immovable object which doesn't shoot back or anything. Eat shit, you defenseless thing? Yes. Ah, views. I'm gonna give him a couple of volleys so that he knows. Needs to see 98% at least. Come here, you cucky McCuck. Come here. 99. Give 98, stop being a cuck! I swear to God, if it comes down to 15 volleys, I'm just giving... One more volley, boys! Let's see that thing. Nope! We didn't even want that fucking thing anyway! Can we kill that, please? I mean, we can do whatever the fuck we want! Yes, of course! But that's not entertaining, that's the opposite of entertaining. Bashing the iHub is the boring shit, you know what I'm saying? 20 dudes sit in bombers, shoot iHub, land someone on grid for paw for cloak. You know. And then, right, ha 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 ha, made you use capacitor to warp. And then dudes get blowballed and warp off, right? Easy. Easy. This is the... Okay, let's do a quick test. I am the man of the peoples. The means of dumpstering iHubs belong to the peoples. Who's a Minmatar dude? So only Minmatar dudes can lock target on the iHub and shoot it, right? So, who is Minmatar dude and has like any ship which wants to shoot the iHub, please write 1, 2, 3 in Twitch chat, like so. Yes, please. If you want to participate and are Minmatar person, write that. We'll do a quick experiment and based on that we'll decide, yes. 7, 9, 6, 5. Yes. Does look promising so far, so no bashing for us, boys. 5, 5, 5. Amar Master Ray, sorry. Why can I not lock it? Because only Minmatar dudes. Yes. I would type it, but I'd rather dive in a pool of cactus. I understand that. Bashing is horrible. That's like... That's not... Let's just kindly fuck off from there. What's that fucking thing? Esur. What's that? Let's go liberate that shithole. That thing needs liberating. Yes, go, 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 go. Enough fucking around here. Rest in peace is the dream. Bashing is worse than being goons. Oh, that's harsh. Warpy, warpy. Everyone's face when we mentioned bashing hubs. That was legit. You were all doing that face. I can see it in my head, yes. Warpy, warpy, killy, killy. Ah, views. You should ask how many people have treasures and will help liberate other stuff. I'll look into running a public treasure fleet, like maybe tomorrow or the day after or something, after I get my shit together. There's only friendly dudes here. Let's invite to duel that dude. He's docked. Invite to duel that dude. He's docked. They can eat shit. I didn't even fight those dudes anyway. Oh, hello dear comrade, regularly underperforming. Ah, views. Thanks for being here, friend. Okay, I'm gonna light this cigarette. You dudes shouldn't smoke, that's unhealthy for you. That's the, like... I need to tell you that, yes. Oh, Oh, what's he fucking doing? Nope. Didn't even want that pod anyway. What's that fucking Vexor doing? Let's go there.
Warp drive active.
The Vexor is not a thing I can normally bully in a Firetail. But fuck it, that's the friendly dude, of course. Yes, of course. Of course, yes. Didn't even want that frag anyway. So, that dude. Let's see what he's fucking doing. What cigarettes do you smoke? This one's. See that fucking thing? Yep. There's nobody here who we can normally fight. We're just gonna sod off, yes.
Warp drive active.
Reported for logging in 2017. Ah, views. Okay, so if we look at the statistics and shit, we'll see that there's currently 22,000 people logged in, right? So this naturally tends itself to result with being less dudes in this space. But there's still a bunch of dudes. We just float around and dumpster them. Obvious. Hello, dear comrade TechPede. Thanks for being here, friend. Okay, let's see these dudes. What are they doing? Well, let's go to that noiseplex.
Warp drive active.
Invite to do a docked. They made me warp for fucking nothing. Both of them are docked and that's the friendly dude. Fuck that shit. Okay then. What's he saying? Come back to Ardar. Oh, we got a challenger, boys. The challenger appears. Let's go dumpster him. It's on. I'm not in my 1v1 Firetail. I'm in the blob Firetail. God fucking damn it. Ah well, it's on! It's on! It's on! It's on! It's totally on! Obvious. Good, good. Vexor, nice ship. Where is that fucking Vexor? Come here, you cuck!
Warp drive.
Okay then, reroll fusion. Here's how we'll do it, boys! Obvious. Is that the friendly dude or the what? What's he doing? That's the Tribal Liberation Force! I can't fight that dude! What? I don't get it. Am I supposed to be fighting that Vexor of the friendly dude or what? Whatever. Just write yes or no in chat. I see Algos. Let's hunt him. Come here. Come here, you fucking Algos. He says it's his. I'm going for the fucking Vexor, boys. I wanna live forever. You dude, start thinking of which ships I wanna fly next, yes. Let's go, no fucking pussy. I need to kind of like duel him and shit so I don't lose standings and whatnot. Where's that fucking thing? A pilot invite to duel, okay. Come here, you fucking cuck. Okay, this one's gonna be a doozy, boys. Yo, unstuck yourself, you fucking thing. What's that? What's that? Oh, Stratioses! Shit! Damn, son! Damn! Debated, boys! Debated, easy, easy, obvious, Good job, comrades. That's some cool shit right there, legit.
The capacitor is
obvious. Obvious. Teleport to Rents, boys! Dumpster that fucking pod! I love you, comrades. Here's heart symbols. Thanks for content and shit. Obvious. The Vexor was not enough, boys! The Stratios is obvious. Send me to Rents, please, yes. Thanks, friends. Obvious. Easy breezy, boys. Obvious. Debated. Debating intensifies. Come on now. Let's see that thing. Let's see that fucking thing. Obvious. Now, for example, we can switch into our normal Firetail. Wait, I show you this fucking thing, friends. You won't even believe that fucking thing. That was the Hookbill. We're gonna fly that one later. I have good feeling for that one. That one's gonna be dope as fuck. That's the experimental one I'm trying to make work. But we're looking for this Firetail. Look at that one. Because now I'm so pissed off that we're flying the wrong one. The other one could have probably lived. Copy. Man. You see all those tuts and shit. I'm gonna swap back into Eve now. Yes. Infinite production value, boys. See that fucking thing? It ain't easy being so cool. Yes. So, we buy that fucking thing. Bye. Yes. No, that Vexor was shit fit. Whatever. Bye. Let's give that thing a spin. Fitty. Yes. Fill her up, Scotty. Good. That's the correct slot layout and everything. We fill her up with plasma. And paste. Yes. And group that fucking thing. Okay then. Let's see something. If we look at our star map, right? In the star map, we can see statistics, and then where's that thing? Sinusural fields. Do you see that fucking thing? That cool or what? So we can see there's like one sino there. Like, two there. Do you think it would be worth our time to go and dumpster them? I think we should totally consider that one time. I'll get myself the treasure, but... Let's go back to the Warzone, boys! Obvious. Let's go. The fun never stops, friends! Obvious. So we warp to this shitty bookmark. I mean, beloved bookmark of life. If we don't have that bookmark, we dead every undock, yes. So go warpy, faster. Go no pussy. Obvious. Thirty Firetails, yes. Dudes, you should have seen that battle. That was insane. That was 100 dudes versus 30 dudes and we dumpstered them. This was like the coolest shit known to man. We had a bunch of Firetails and were dumpstering Amars like there's no fucking tomorrow. Legit. Obvious. I looted Mira Davorsha's corpse that day and I lost it earlier today in the Mercarial. Oh, I forgot to shitpost my fucking link in Rens Local. That's like, I'm the noob. So, maybe for the next stream, I'll look into shitposting the link into, like, Jita, Amar, Rens, and Odixie, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. We'll see, friends. At one point the armors were dying so fast that I was like, sort your overview by name and shoot whatever the fuck is within your weapons range, right?
Warp drive.
Obvious. I don't know, comrades. I hope you all are having fun and like, if you have any suggestions, like if you want me to go somewhere or fly a certain ship or any questions like regarding Eve or mechanics of Eve or anything, like, please write those things. Wasn't Suetonia in Amar Factional Warfare? Yes, he was. Oh shit, I'm fucking dead, boys! Look at that fucking thing! Easy. Just write easy. Oh, fuck my life! I'm gonna give them hell then! Eat shit, you fucking noobs! Eat shit! Eat shit! Easy. I love the comrades. You see those fucking noob lords? Elitist lag known to mankind. I love you, comrades. Thanks for letting me go. That's the polite thing to say. Views. Content. Content. Views. We don't have to go back through rents. There's a bunch of strange shit here, though. Let's see what's there. Is Missy Lorelei here with his dumb alts? Yes, he is. He can eat shit. Let's just go somewhere else, then. Mm-hmm. Dahl is a good place. Yes, that's where you wanna go. Views. Safe travels, comrade. Thanks. Thanks for letting me go, friends. Views. Let's not kid ourselves. I was dead there, 100%. 100% dead. The Firetail was dead, and they were like, live, JB, we give your Firetail life. So, thanks to the comrades. That's greatly appreciated. Views. Okay, there's nobody fucking here. Whatever. Let's go to Ezur. Ezur is one jump from Siseide. In Siseide, did he say dumpster lives with pre-death seeing them? And there's like, if you undock without 7 falcons, you get kicked from the corp, right? So, if you go to Siseide and then to Ezur, which is one jump out of Siseide, then only the bravest and most courageous did he say jump dudes will actually undock and go fight you, right? Yes. Views. 200mm rail gnosises are fine, but when the patch hits, we're gonna get plus 10% medium autocannons fall off, so gnosises would mean 1000% fall off, boys! Literally unkillable and unkiteable. I see a bunch of strange shit! What's that fucking thing? Let's go! What's a widow fucking doing? Let's just dumpster that thing. Ah, no more widows here. Okay, let's see. Do you have Sino permission? Ah, views. Let's see that.
Your security status has been lowered.
Die, you piece of shit.
Warp drive active.
God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it. They were landing their blob. Okay, then ahem. Carry on, then, yes. They protected their Sino ship. That's good. Okay, so, now the thing with that thing. Okay, dudes, are you ready for this fucking shit? Guess what happens now, boys? Okay, let's rep a couple of those things. So, land, shoot, warp off. They had Crusader, right? Mm-hmm. Yes, they did, boys. Mm-hmm. Eat shit, you fucking citadel dwelling, capital newting, god damn it. Now it's personal between me and the Sino boat. No matter if I get killed, I'm going for that thing, boys. No. Let's try to not be insane, Lil. We flirted with death two times there. There's no need to... If you flirt with death three times, that doesn't mean you're brave. That means you're stupid. I'll just go dock and rep good. And see what they're fucking doing. Man, I should totally go get a tornado and sell them real permits. Come on. Yes. LT is Capital Shipyard Freeport. I'm gonna cut myself. In 5 years, every fucking system is gonna have 700 of those things. Oh yeah, comrades, there's this in-game chat thing. Yes. If you want, please join that thing. Yes. Hello, dear comrade Mad Dog. Yeah, I can. Obvious. Okay, we have wrapped No, god damn it all. What fucking ever. We'll just do this. Reload. Paste. What do you think those dudes. I literally can't even. Just. What fucking ever. They can sign in there, whatever the fuck they want. I am here for your Croatian women. You're a foreigner. They would probably, like, swarm you. You'd have to lie to them that you have AIDS, yes. The stream has been going on for roughly an hour and a half. Thanks everyone for being here. You're all the coolest peoples. Together we'll do the cool shit, yes. Slasher, coercer. What are those things doing? Let's go check that cucklord out. What's he fucking doing? What's Jacob doing? I hope to God he doesn't point me there, because then I'll have to manually pilot back to the gate. No, he didn't, boys. Let's go dumpster that slasher, and then the tormentor will land, and then we'll dumpster him, and then GG. Yes, that's the plan, boys. Okay, then. We also need to adjust this to be like so. Yes. Good. Was that a friendly dude just finishing a play? Oh, yes! Everything is going as we predicted, boys! So, dumpster the slasher, dumpster the tormentor. That's the plan! The tormentor is the friendly dude, Lenia. What the fuck is him? If he's a galante dude, yes, he is. So, he is suspicious. But we'll see. If he starts behaving suspiciously, then he is. Let's dumpster Jacob! Obvious! Come here, Jacob! Not the fucking Plex! Yes. Cock at range! Obvious! Cock at range, OP! Nerf, please! Not today, boys! Okay, write in chat, Kappa123, if you want me to dumpster Lenia, the galante dude who just helped us. Easy. GF, comrade! Obvious! Sorry for dumpstering you. I love you, friend. Okay, he says he wants to do it. I'll fucking do it. God damn it. Okay, then. Eat shit, you fucking cuck. Obvious! We got him, boys! Easy! This is how we do it! Well, it's all your fucking fault! You should have sticked in the Galente Warzone, legit! Easy! Why is he convoying me? Miss Click. Your Galente, it's legit. Two dudes. Come here and avox Minmatar people on the reg. Yes, that's what he fucking deserves. If he wants, he can report me to his superior, and then I'll say the same fucking thing to him. Yes. Whatever. 07, have a great... just 07, easy. Well, I probably wouldn't have done it if, like, I wasn't egged on to it, Lel. The legit misclick. Misclick, boys. Not even saw that. Ah, views. Overview bug. Yes, that's also good. Oh, shit, Comrade Cyclo. Shit. Comrade, that was your tormentor. Oh, yeah, it was. I'm so dumb. Ah, shit, fuck my life. Okay. I'm sorry, friend. Let's go have honorable rematch. Yes, I'm flying into you, whatever fucking system you are. You stage out of, Huola, right? I'll start heading towards Huola, and then we can fight again. I am Go Huola, legit. Warpy, warpy! When you save, right, Kappa 1, 2, 3 in chat, I don't even wait for the rest of the question. LOL, LOL, it's all your fault, dudes, legit. We're running this interactive stream, right? I've been seeing Comrade Johnny under the stream Eve Scout. He runs the really good stream. And he, like, interacts with people a lot and is really skilled in the social aspect of the everything. And he does that and asks Comrade in question, like, if you agree with this thing, write 1, 2, 3, right? Or like, if you wanna know about rule of 6, write 1, 2, 3 in chat. And I believe that's a really good strategy for interacting with the community. Yes, Comrade Eve Scout is definitely a legend. You should all definitely watch his channel and follow it and everything if you already don't, legit. What are those dudes doing? Do they have a sign of permit? Let's see that thing. Do you have Sino permit? Lil. Okay, boys. Go check out Eve Scout on Twitch. Yes, good. They have a permit. Their permit is bigger than mine. Legit. No, it's not. Okay, boys. Eat shit. Warp, 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 warp.
Warp drive active.
Warp, warp, good, good. Easy. He didn't have no fucking sino permits. Nope. Not one. The Protoss was like 1,000 kilometers off. Easy. No, wait, we taunt him, we write GF. Ah, views. Feels good, man. Then he'll think to himself. Okay. His permit left him to die. Obvious. That's his body's fault. The dudes in Sisei, they defended their Sino boat. And the dudes in Auga didn't, right? We can see who the real noobs are, yes. No gankers here. Just rep, rep, good, good. I'm on my way, Comrade Cyclo. Just rep, rep. Yes, 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 yes. Rep, rep. Good, good. What the fuck? Good, good, good. Go, 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 go. I sent you Dank Isk e-vlog. Oh, shit. Wait, I didn't even see that.
Warp drive.
Thanks, Comrade Avius. One sino permit, please. Okay. I officially hereby grant you, Comrade Maquinista, Festmaster, you have Sino Permit, obvious. Obvious. Let's go there and find that, whatever ship Comrade Cyclo is flying. Last time it was the Tormentor, we'll see what this time is. Fight, fight, fight. I'm almost there, Comrade. Avius. Reload faster. So it's important that you put this auto reload on. But then don't fuck yourself up by pressing Ctrl R because it will start the reload of that, including the guns, right? So just manually right click on guns and reload in case that thing is not full. Skill, elite, prowess, advanced, next level meta shit. Yes, that's what we got. See, friends. I only have Tormentors and Dragoons, so I'll probably bring a Tormentor again. Tormi. Tormi sounds really nice. Tormi sounds like homie. Yes, I like that word. That's good. Let's see that fucking Tormi. He's gonna... That's a difficult fight for him. We'll see.
Warp drive active.
Mm-hmm. What's that? That must be some kind of admin hacks or things like that. Sphere usage literally confirmed. Ah, he wants me to warp to him. Of course, yes. That's good. I warp to you, friend. Yes, 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 yes. Bad fight for Alpha. Dude, that's like hardcore, yes. Thanks for providing the content and being brave. Try to like dumpster my ship. Does anyone else time out from Twitch chat for a few seconds? I don't, friend, but I'm not using the in-browser Twitch chat. I'm using the independent IRC program thing. I don't even have purples on my overview. Okay. Let's see that thing. Cock at range! Don't make me fucking use paste! He's rapping, boys! Rap, rap, good, good! Rap, rap! Nope. Witnessed. He goes to Valhalla. Thanks for the content, comrade. In case you didn't know, comrade Cyclo streams. You probably did, but, like... Here's that thing. Click that twitch.tv/cyclohexanol and break his fucking follow button legit because the comrade runs a high quality good stream and I see great potential in his streaming and would wish to see him stream more often as well, yes. Thanks for the fight, dear comrade GF. We'll actually write him GF because it was. He courageously went for it, no pussy. That's bravery incorporated. Let's go see some things here. What's that Tristan fucking doing? Let's go find Tristan. If I was Tristan, what would I be doing? Is that Is that fucking thing? Okay, boys, let's see that fucking bestower. That bestower is spooking me out. Benson! Oh, hello, comrade Benson! Thanks for being here and thanks for the follow, friend. Ah, views, I greatly appreciate it. What's that fucking thing doing? Okay, then. It's one of those things. Not there. Not there. No. God damn it. Just track that fucking thing, what? Good, good. Dude, my game is killing me. Okay, that thing. We found him, boys! I wanna see that thing with my own fucking eyes. Yes, he's been spooking me out in 7 different systems. Obvious. The best thing, CCP getting rid of the post system is no more post trash. Obvious. What's that fucking thing? That's an empty bestower. Who owns that thing? Who owns that thing? If I add and remove standings sequentially to him, I can already ascertain from the standings that he's either an Amar or a Kaldari ship. And if I add corporation standings or alliance standings, he would change and then I could determine whose it is. But let's just make an educated fucking guess and say that it's the same dudes who own the fucking tower, which is Sons of Black Rise. In order for them to get a notification of us bullying their shit, he needs to take 1% damage of the shield. So, We're not gonna be doing that, fuck that so much. Let's just go somewhere and repair normally, obvious. We won 2-0, so we're through to the finals. Obvious! Hello dear comrade Blue Melon. Thanks for being here, comrade. Comrade Blue Melon is the really good comrade and the really skilled Eve pilot. And we play Dota together as well. So when is our Dota game finals, comrade? What's fucking Simba doing? That Tristan is... I just wanna find that fucking Tristan. What are you fucking doing? Man, I wish I could materialize in my treasure, legit. Oh, hello dear comrade King Zappa 4. Hi, thanks for being here, comrade. What's this MMR? I'm a disgrace for all Dota players everywhere. I've been playing Dota for like 15 years and I have like 3k solo MMR, 3.5k party MMR. No reps for us here, boys. Let's go to that Auga. He says next week. Ah, views. The team that took one game from us, so it's gonna be tough. I'm totally down for scheduling practice sessions. They won a 97 minute game in their semi-final. We're pros of 97 minute game. Just, we need to pick the Siren or the Spectre and we just dumpster them. Oh wait, wrong game, legit! let's switch back the focus to the Eve. Sorry, friends. So, we're flying this artillery Firetail and we're trying to dumpster these war targets and patrol the war zone, right? Blue, can I go Meepo easy game? Cobrad Benson confirmed 700 million MMR, yes. I'm the decentish CSGO player if that means anything. Of course, Comrade Monkey, that means you're cool, yes. That you click fast and shit, yes. Maquinista says, I spent the whole last year in the arcade top 10 on War Thunder. Ah, yes. And we need to not shout at each other. Yeah, sorry, friend. I got carried there away for a bit. I was like... Hyper. How would you say that? Hyper. Hyper is the good word for that.
Docking request.
What do you mean, JB can be kind of shouty? I'm totally normal, yes. What's that? Rep, rep. Good, good, boys. Ah, views. We're done with that, boys. Let's go, obvious. I mean, it's especially understandable for a highly competitive game such as Dota. Like, there's no, like, playing Dota for pussies who can't be, like, communicating with each other, like... If you get butthurt, then you're doing it wrong. I mean, I'm doing it wrong. I'm primarily referring to myself. Oh, shit!
We are your friends!
Oh! Fuck yeah! What's that? Oh! Comrade! King Zappa validates our existence for 60 bucks! Ah, views! Ah, views! Wait! That thing fucking froze! Good! Oh, thanks so much, dear comrade. I love you. Here's that heart. King Zappa. Ah, views. Ah, views. Ah, views. Okay, let's check that fucking thing out. There's nobody here. Let's just chill here for a second. Yes, yes, yes. And fix that fucking thing. I'm sorry that thing got stuck, friends. Streamlabs, that's only not my fault, that's lag. Legit. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay, so hopefully we do this and it works. Repeat, boys. Nope. Mm-hmm. Okay then, so I'm just going to... What's that fucking thing? That's gonna just be stuck there for now. That's it. That's one cute dog! Ah, views, that's one glorious donation! Thank you so much. I don't even know what to say. Like, but we can't leave that thing there like that, friends. Is that thing even working? I hope to God it is. So, it appears that our shitty plugin has crashed. So, I'm sorry about that, friends. It's totally not my fault, it's OBS fault. $139, rigged. She didn't read the smiley out loud. I'm gonna read that, it's gonna be semicolon D. D, ah, views. Thanks, dear comrade. I greatly appreciate it. So, the donation is gonna go into making the stream better. Brova Ken, thanks for the follow, dear comrade. I greatly appreciate it. Obvious. Obvious. So, one of our plugins crashed. And then, two are apparently working. Right? So, that's kind of good, but could be better. I'm tickling my beard. I don't have any more beard. So, Comrade Jabby, if you make stream better, what are you gonna eat? I'm gonna eat, food. Yes. There we go! It updated itself! Ah, views! Production value, boys! Ah, views! Here's King Zappa with his 60 there! Ah, views! Thank you, dear comrade. And thanks everyone for being here and, being part of community. What's that Tristan doing? I wanna dumpster him. Where did he go? He go to Nova's outpost. Go, 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 Jabby, no pussy. Faster, 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 faster. Okay, so we need that, and that. Obvious. Obvious. Legit coffee scent. He has $200 for eating. Yes, the comrade, so 2 days ago, thanks to the generosity of Comrade Wilpert, we receive a $200 donation, which is the fund for our food and rent and internet and shit for the month, right? And then we can easily stream all that and...
Your security status.
Come here. Okay, let's do the old reverse slingshot. Okay, I need to alleviate a bit of that. Lol. Don't overwrap, Jabby, you goddamn retard. I'm still looking at him for the optimal slingshot. Shit. Jabby, you fucking noob. Well. Yes, of course, not today, you fucking noob! Man, I have 2000 kills in Tristan. If he thinks he can dumpster me, well. What? What's your plan, brah? What's on the agenda? What? Shit, that wasn't good. That could have been. Watch this. Eat shit, you fucking cock drone. Well.
The capacitor is empty.
I need to fly in a fucking straight line. And stop auto-shooting the goddamn drones when they're not properly webbed. Wait for it. Okay, going for the slingshot. Come here, you fucking cuck. I don't have that much fucking heat. He also doesn't have that much cape. What does that even mean? Man, he's forcing me to manually fly my ship and shit. Dude, if you're writing things in Twitch chat, I'm sorry, I couldn't respond to you yet. Easy. Hey, come here.
The capacitor is empty.
Okay, what's the plan now, brah? Shit, I had him at 13. Shit. He's bailing, boys. Okay, then. What fucking ever. Let's just go somewhere else.
Warp drive active.
Come back for the point if you're the man. Nope. I should have rerolled into depleted uranium to shoot him, but whatever. Let's see that thing. Okay, what were you saying? Let's catch up on the Twitch chat. Say $170, get the R770 instead. It's overclocked to the same speed as 1800. Mine just arrived, AFK to go build it now. Oh shit! We'll adjust that thing fucking right now. Jebby doesn't need to start. Wait, that's how much it costs to live in Croatia. I'm fucking moving. You're an awesome streamer. I hope you keep streaming. Obvious, you're too kind, friend. Obvious. Thank you. Yeah, Croatia is pretty cheap. Yeah, like, how much did you say his rent is? I don't pay rent. I live with my family in big house. We built this house with our own hands, friend. That's our fucking house, yes. And, but I pay, like, my fast internet for the streaming and, like, food and shit, and that's it. That acolyte, no. I was wondering if he could do full-time on 200 a month. I mean, like, it's kind of iffy, right? I'll need to put, like, a bit more, but, like, if I invest some ISK, I mean ISK, some real-life ISK into the, like, then we can get all that shit together. So, my rent is 150 euros a week. What the actual fuck? Come here, friend. I invite you to live here, Comrade Benson. In Ireland. I see. Oh, yeah. That's awesome. Hello, dear Comrade Finteru. Hello. Sorry. Yes. Hello, dear Comrade. Okay, I'm going back to that Auga to wrap my shit. I hope you were entertained, friends. I failed my initial tackle on him. And then I couldn't get rid of his shitty drones. But then in the end, he ate shit and... You know. Haha, made you lose drones, Lel! Obvious. Let's adjust that fucking goal then. Okay then. So, what's that thing? 495. Let's open up this shitty Amazon. Okay, I won't do that now, right? That's like illogical for me to be doing now, but I'll do it after the stream is over and update all the shit. So I'll update the quest goal thing in the upper left hand corner to reflect the price of the the Ryzen 7 1700. Yes, that's our agenda. And we also, in order for the dog gifts and shit to be reappearing, we need to restart OBS. And I don't wanna do that, friends, because then we'll, then we'll cut our streams into parts and shit. Yes, okay then. So we finished repairing. Then we need to load up our shit with, paste. I distinctly remember renaming my ship. That's Hex. Okay then, reload plasma. Good. We's good to go, boys! Obvious. The drones probably cost more than the trees. Ha! Industrialists are happy, obvious. You survived, good shit, Jeb. Never doubted it, friend. There's no fucking way a Tristan can dumpster us, right? That's like preposterous. Maybe he was like the fucking newting, braveling Tristan, you know what I'm saying? Or the ECM. Neutron blasters, Tristan, or shit like that. Maybe, but that's all luck procs, legit. Obvious. I was trying to, like, get him to reverse slingshot himself into me by clicking the orbit button, but the dude was fixing his orbit by double clicking in space, and I couldn't achieve that. Like, whatever. We didn't even want that Tristan kill anyway, we wanted to dumpster those fucking drones. It's all lock props like Jebby's PA. Legit! Well, one game I am pro PA and other game I am noob. It just depends on the proc of the crit, yes. Yo, I remember PA when she used to be called Mortred. and used to be the Warden, but these days she is Phantom Assassin, legit. Can you talk about slingshotting since it sounds fun and I am noob? Okay, I show you this fucking thing. Look at that thing. There's that cigarette, right? There's that lighter. It orbits that fucking thing. Do you see that? The same thing happens in game, right? But if the cigarette is moving in this fucking direction, do you see that thing? Then it forces its orbit to become more elliptical, you know what I'm saying? It like, it comes closer to catch up on you, do you get what I'm saying? And when his tangential approach to you is the biggest, you can reverse slingshot him. And when his tangential approach to you is the lowest, you can slingshot yourself out of his point, right? What's Aaron fucking doing? Come here, Aaron, you cuck. Come here, Aaron, fight! Don't punch in! Don't punch in on me! Don't punch in on me, you fucking pussy! Come here, Aaron! Aaron, don't be noob! Oh, yes, he's going for it. He's going for it. We need to see if he's Rails or Arty. We need to see that real fucking fast. He appears to be the blasters. Yep, no Rails, blasters, legit. He needs to reroll into the long range ammo. Easy. Obvious. Cuck at range. Cuck at range is the best command. I'm not even flying my fucking ship. Who knows what the fuck is happening there? He's like re-rolled into his long-range ammo, but it's too late for him, boys. Easy. Let's dumpster that fucking pod. He's out. No. Fucking shit, picture lock. Hey, X reported. Easy. Obvious. Elite, Arty Comet, my language got confused. I was looking at my artillery and saying, is he the rail or the fucking blasters? That's what I was trying to communicate. That was, the brain was sending that message, but the mouth was pronouncing Arty Comet, yes. Thanks for content. Thanks for fight, heart. Okay, I don't wanna... I was unprepared after relog. It was fun though. Thanks. That's the good comrade. That's the kind of good comrade. He logs in, undocks, and goes fight. Yes, that's some good shit right there. Easy. So, let me show you this map, friends, right? You see that fucking thing? That's our map, boys, and we're going there to repair ourselves, and then we'll find some noobs to dumpster. Obvious. Feels good, man. Oh, wait, I didn't even show you that thing. He's better than me. I log in to talk to people, then go to work after 2 hours. That's how I play Eve as well. Like, I log in, then shitpost a bit, and then shitpost in local, and then AFK. Do you think they have a permit? Let's see that fucking thing! Do you have some... This just keeps getting better, boys! Slingshotting is the art of your speed pulling away, driving them towards you. You have a better transversal and reapproaching them or aligned past them because you acted first and are quicker. Yes, they do. They have a permit. Yes, you do. Carry on. Yes. You have the PDA permit. Yes, good. We don't want to be dying to noobs to no power or point defense arrays. He can eat fucking shit. Those bestowers are creeping me the fuck out. Yes, every fucking system has one of them. The Sino-Catalyst had no permit! Obvious! Comrade Naxirian, the hero of the peoples. Obvious. Oh, wait! Tehrut has some kind of new frog. Paya happy. Obvious. Let's go rep some shit and be normaler. So, stream has been going on for roughly 2 hours, friends. Legit.
So, if you have any questions or suggestions, please write them in that Twitch chat. My local time is 2 a.m. Wait, I wanted to show you a thing. Look at that thing. War map. If you write the war map command in Twitch chat, the dumb bot will write you the link to the Warzone map, right? And that's where you can see the map which I'm looking, legit. JB, can you explain more physics? What do you wanna know, friend? I can explain a bunch of simplified shit, yes. And some complex shit, but not many, yes. A bunch of those physics things, especially theoretical physics, is like really difficult and shit, like a bunch of math and whatnot. Can you explain more bumping physics? Okay, you do this, you know, that's the pro bumping. We had good fight, like a frigate bumping a titan and surviving. Watch What the Bleep Do We Know? I did. I watched it when it was released. It's a really good movie. Really, like, nice and thought-provoking. I like watching the thought-provoking shit because... What's he doing? Do you think he's going to light a sino in Amamake? Let's not bully Amamake sinos. That might as well be my fucking sino. Yes. What's Joey doing? Joey, you fucking cuck. No one even knows what he's doing. Let's see what's happening in Nova Splex. Let's reroll into Fusion because they're armor cucks. Yep. Monkey says, see, Farty lore says that the shield of the ship repels the other ships, they don't technically collide. Well, that's a really good point, but what if the shield is zero? The bump still works, legit, so, I don't know. Maybe some kind of inertial dampening field, navigational deflector thing, like kind of like Star Trek has, you know what I'm saying? Would stand to reason because the inertia of like warping and turning around and those speeds would make dudes fucking sushi in their fucking pods. Yeah, he re-rolled into the long range ammo, but it was too late for him. He also didn't have no drugs or anything, he had a corpse in the bay, that's fine. Let's go check out this small plex, boys. Obvious. Obvious. Feels good, man. Polarize the deflector dish. Scotty, beam me up, yes. I'm giving her all she's got, Captain. Obvious. Obvious. Nobody fucking here, boys. Only docked dudes. Wait, what's that fucking things? That's oddly specific names for Ishtars, legit. What fucking ever. Bless their hearts, they try hard. Let's go check out that hole gate, boys. Obvious. Comrade TikTok is the good comrade. He's a skilled PvP pilot. You've probably seen him on the Alliance tournament, right? I'm running out of coffee. My coffee is legit becoming coffee fucking sand. Yes. Are they gate camping the gate? No, they are not. What are they fucking doing? RT, malediction, punisher, punisher. What's that thing? He's not there. He's not there. He's not there. He's not there. God damn it. Is he there? No, we already scanned that, you fucking dumbass. Let's go check out that small plex then. Said Gevik, Damar, he's docked. Lara, he's smarter, yes. He's also smart. He's docked. So if you click escape, general settings, auto reject invitations, then it won't show your messages there. Here's that fucking bestower, I hate that thing, he can eat shit. Okay, friends, here's what we'll do. I'm gonna go dock in Auga and cook myself this new coffee. We'll be hosting the bio break legit, right? That's what we'll be doing, boys. So, as soon as I dock, I'll restart the thing so that the plugin can load itself up again, right? And hopefully that will work. Because we need our dog gifts. No dog gifts, no good stream. Dog gifts make the world go around, legit. I mean... What are those things doing? Sod off then, you fucking... that's the sensor boostedest Loki you've ever seen, and the artilleryest Loki you've ever seen. So, I'm legit dead there. Let's see some kind of way out of here. Okay, that's good. Run, JB, run. Eat shit, you fucking cucks. Noobs. What the fuck? Come on, dudes. Be more skilled. Yes. Thanks for letting me leave, also. That's also really nice. Let's go somewhere else, then. Views. Webbed into warp, boys. Feels good, man. Easy. Let's smug post in low. Haha, views. Feels good. I love the comrades. Those dudes, they've been camping that gate for the last 700 million years, yes. Propaganda in local, please. Wait, watch this. Join Tribal Liberation Force. Obvious. Blatant propaganda. Obvious. Feels good, man. Thanks for reminding me, comrade. Okay. Doki doki. And then coffee cooking pause.
Warp drive active.
So when you see the stream fucking go down, that means I've restarted it legit. And, like, you should totally, like, refresh that thing. It'll be back in 10 seconds, friends, I swear. I'm sorry. It's killing my OCD. I can't live with it anymore. So, restart of the thing intensifies. BRB, boys.